So what is the most complex party designing like for you?
The joy because there's so much progress in, you know, light sources. And that's for a designer is the moment where you can achieve something different when engineering and technology is moving forward. But sometimes the constraints are sort of
Manzoni is a big scheme to avoid having a conventional showroom. Why restaurant? Because I think in the world where everybody has a really short attention span, food is one of the few things that can slow people down. It's a perfect space where people can actually test out and see the products in action before they consider them for themselves.
Old images of you while I was browsing through your website. Images of you by a potter's wheel or welding or painting, and now you're a global brand with, you know, you're selling to 65 countries.
How does the artist and the business manager make inside?
I have a hobby, which is welding, and people start to buy my things. And so the commerce and the design have been in parallel. So I've never separated it out, I've never done it as a design as a thing. I've always made it. I then became cool design, you know, by other people, and then I became a designer. Dr. Brit is some also civil engineering. So it's like, well, where do you stop? I'm doing garden next month. Just a flower show. I'm going to stir up 2019 by getting into gardening.